Hello students, we have learned to read the prices of different things. Today we will learn to read the prices of different things in our daily life and we'll find the highest price and lowest price. We will also arrange these prices in ascending order and in descending order. Okay students, now see, I have a lotion and its price is ₹390. Now I have a small phone and its price is ₹950. Next is a medicine and its price is ₹686. And at last I have a shake and its price is ₹515. According to their prices, currency notes and man cards are placed here. Okay students, now let's find out the highest price. Let's count the 100 rupee notes. In lotion's price, we have 3 notes, means it's 300. And in phone's price, we have 900 rupee notes, means it is 900. And in medicine's price, we have 600 rupee notes, means it is 600. And in shake's price, we have 5 notes, means it is 500. The price which has more 100 rupee notes is the highest price, and ₹950 is the highest price and its place value is 900. Now let's find out the lowest price. Which is the lowest price? Tell me students. The price which has least number of 100 rupee notes are the lowest price. So the price 390 is the lowest price and its 100 place value is 300. Now let's arrange their value cards in ascending order. And in ascending order, we put the smallest price at first place and the smallest price is of lotion's price. So the value 390 is at the first place. Now 3 prizes are left. Let's find out the lowest price. The price which has least number of 100 rupee notes are the lowest price. So 515 is the lowest price. And we'll put it in the second place. Now 2 prizes are left. Which is lower? 686 is lower than 950. So we'll put it in the third place. And at last, the highest price, that is 950. So students, this is our ascending. Students, now we will arrange the value tags in ascending order. First of all, we'll take the lowest price. Then higher than it, that's the shake's price. And then higher than it, that's the medicine's price. And at last, the highest price, that's the mobile phone's price. Now speak with me. First take the lowest price, then comes higher, higher. This series, children, called ascending order. Students, now we will arrange the value cards in descending order. And in descending order, we put the highest price at first place and then lower than it, which is 686, and then lower than it, 515, and at last the lowest price, that is 390. Okay, we have arranged it in descending order. Students, now we will arrange the value tags in descending order. As we have arranged earlier, first of all, we'll put the highest price, then lower than it, and then lower than it, and at last, the lowest price, that is 390. Okay, kids, now speak with me. First take the highest price, then comes lower, lower. This series, children, called descending order. Students, now this is your homework. Read the prices of different things at your home and compare them and try to arrange them in ascending and descending order. Okay, students, you can prepare this type of fake currency notes at your home and can play this interesting game yourself or with your siblings. Okay, see you soon. Bye-bye.